users command and instruct a device using the user interface. There are a few different types of user interfaces. Let's take a look at some of them now. The command line interface is where users enter instructions as text and the computer provides results also as text. This type of interface is mostly found in old systems with limited storage. The disadvantage would be that the commands have to be typed precisely for the computer to recognize the command. Another interface would be a menu-driven interface. In this interface, a menu with a list of options would be displayed. If you select an option, a command could be triggered, or another menu could be displayed. This could take some time since you have to go through the menu repeatedly. You can find these types of interfaces in ATMs. A graphical user interface is made of a system I like to call WIM, Windows. The areas of the screen dedicated to application. Icons, small images representing an application. Menus, providing options to open apps or for OS tasks. Pointer, controls the cursor on the screen. A voice interface allows the user to give spoken instructions to the device. The system matches the word against a library of words to get a match. Sometimes the system returns an incorrect match, creating unwanted results and tension. The good thing is that this allows a hand-free option. The final interface we'll be looking at is the gesture interface, where the device is controlled by swiping their fingers on the screen. This type of interface is found on touchscreen devices such as your mobile phone. Well, that's all for today. If you preferred it instead of a whack in the face with your textbook, then like and consider subscribing.